Today we are hopefully going to Qatar to visit Tita Blanche and her family. And this trip was so last minute. We were supposed to go yesterday, but all flights were cancelled. And we're flying today, arriving at Doha their time, early morning, and leaving early Tuesday morning at Doha. Yeah, we're so excited.
Oh, this is currently the state we're gonna leave the UK at, and hopefully get some sun and warmth.
Even though we're staying at Doha for 3 days, me and my mom each have 23 kilos of luggage, but we haven't reached it at all because we're only staying there for a few days. This one, it has all my mom's and my stuff, and this one has all of our pasalubong for them. So literally, this is all theirs, not ours.
Shopping and then a bit of touristy stuff because we're here for the first time.
I'm here for the first time in
5 years, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Yes.
He's my little brother.
I'm not even related to you. What are you on about?
He's my little brother from another mother.
I guess that works too.
He's taller than me now. So annoying. 5 years ago, he was shorter than me.
I bet you know that already. And I'm like, what, 13?
Whatever. Whatever.
Green.
Where is it?
We are going to where?
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Is, look.
We're now going to eat at Jollibee.
You're just Aperture, smiling.
Right? Aperture.
Say something. Say something.
Yo. Give up on you. Wait, where's the hello? Hello.
Subscribe. Where are we?
We are going to Museum of Islamic Art.
Bam.
Welcome to the Corniche Indoor. My name is Travis. I'm the camera woman's little brother, as she calls me. And we are.
This is my.
Yeah, we are walking to the cafe, which is at the end of the Corniche.
This is, there's a gondola right there. Film the unwilling happy.
Where are we?
We are at Aspire Park.
We'll be right back.
You guys are going to disembark now. Have fun. I wonder how she would look on a roller coaster though.
Thank you. Come on, mas nakakatakot talaga yung bababa. Yeah.